An Australian endurance swimmer has completed four Channel swims in 16 days. Chloe McArdle is now the second on the list of the most Channel swims and broke the men's record in the process, John McManus reports.
This was a midnight swim with a difference. Chloe McArdle stepped into the water near Folkestone in Kent at 8 p.m. last night to start her fourth crossing of the Channel in 16 days. It took her 10 hours and 40 minutes swimming through the dark and the busiest shipping lane in the world. Her safe arrival at Calais just before 7 this morning means Miss McArdle moves to second on the list of those who've achieved the most Channel swims, but she surpassed the male record holder, leaving her one place behind Briton Alison Streeter. The Australian's already renowned for endurance swimming, but this triumph was also a different kind of challenge for her. As a survivor of domestic abuse, McArdle wanted to raise awareness of those who may have suffered under lockdown. Now back on British soil, she says she's been reassured that, unlike other arrivals from across the Channel, she won't have to quarantine for 2 weeks. John McManus, BBC News.